The best part about this chili is when I add tofu crumble. I make it myself. I made up this recipe and it is awesome. Organic tofu. I like the extra firm and non-GMO. That's what I look for. One block of tofu. So I've already cut it open and drained out the water. I don't press it or anything. I just take it and break it up into nice crumble sized pieces. I am going to use this organic tamari. It's a wheat-free soy sauce, and I'm going to use 1 tablespoon. Avocado oil, I use 2 tablespoons. Mix it up here. Time to add some nutritional yeast. I just add 1/2 tablespoon of this. Next, I add 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of garlic granules, and 1/2 teaspoon of onion powder. There's 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 1/2 teaspoon of oregano. Mix that all up so it's all coated with these ingredients. Once you have it mixed up, you can put it on your baking sheet with parchment paper. And then the last ingredient, I will sprinkle smoked paprika, 1/2 teaspoon, just over top, just for color. 300 degrees Fahrenheit. The taste is like to die for. I love it. It's chili-like. It'll be perfect in our chili. This is the perfect ground beef substitution. It's great for chili. It's great for pizza. It's great for tacos. It's great for nachos. It's great for anything where you like ground beef, or now you're plant-based and you got a substitute. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And have a fantastic day.